Okay, so we just got here at American Airlines Arena.
Yeah.
For the Beyonce concert. It's not too much going on, but
not really,
it looks huge, and I'm with Boo. I've waited for this for like...
Oh god.
2 months?
I feel like longer than that.
Yeah.
3 years or so, four maybe, I don't know.
2 months, well yeah, maybe, when we got the tickets, but just time flew by so fast and we're here. We can't wait for CP. We're gonna go find the entrance and I'll probably be back when we get to our seats. Bye! So we finally found our seats. We got us some wine and it's not too bad. We're like, it's not too far. I mean, the last time I was probably like somewhere in this area, but it's like seated, it's not general admission. And there's a stage over here as well, so I'm hoping that she'll be somewhere closer here at one point, but 30 minutes before the show.
I'm like, surreal. You're gonna see her in the front.
Is your first concert?
First?
With her?
Yeah.
My second. I watched her last tour in Seattle, it was really good. And then if I really end up liking it, which I think I will, she's gonna be in Vancouver November 30th, so I'm probably gonna be there.
Right? We might have to make another stop there.
Later. I don't care if I'm like up there or somewhere, I'm just gonna be inside of the concert. And yeah, I'll try to post some videos of the concert here and there, but I can't promise you the copyright and stuff. But yeah, here's for the new show! But he's pretty good. I like it's warming and everything. Let's see. third day and we're heading back to Seattle. We didn't really do much today. We just had pizza, home for lunch. And we played volleyball for a couple of hours.
Boo. Say bye.
Bye.
Yeah, we're ready to go home and be back. But I'm probably gonna try to collect some pictures and just post it all throughout in the very end. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.